Hi guys, Jane here once again. In today's video, I'm going to share our experience on the Oslob whale watching and Kawasan Falls canyoneering. We took a private vehicle to Oslob a night before, and we stayed overnight in a simple accommodation since I traveled with my family. At this point, we had a quick breakfast before watching the attraction, which will start as early as 6 a.m. due to the massive crowd of tourists, and the queue is long too.
Hear the drums echo in tonight. Cheers, only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. Bullet wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man on the way, hoping to find some more forgotten words of ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say,
hi,
I'm talking.
I'm here with Grant, who's looking awfully safe. See how safe he is. And my daughter, not one. Feeling safe. And Jane is right over here, not putting the camera on herself. Okay. She doesn't want to be on camera. Now, if I talk to the GoPro, I can control it.
Yeah.
GoPro off.
From Oslob, we head down to Kawasan Falls in Badian, Cebu. The journey would take another 1.5 hours. We were there for the canyoneering activity that took approximately 4 hours. For safety reasons, you need to have a helmet, life vest, and a water shoe. These are all included in the package. The price range is from 1,300 to 1,500 pesos. There you have it. We finished two activities in one day. It was an incredible experience with these lovely people. Thank you for watching, and you may subscribe for my future videos. What are you waiting for? Visit Cebu for a one-of-a-kind experience.